Hey guys, today I'm going to be showing you how to make one of these cards. Sorry about that. It's my bird, and he's so old. I have white in here, so I'm going to. You can use any color, I'm just using white because that's the first color that came up. So yeah, sorry about all the noise. I'm going to be quiet. So much bird is a dog. Okay. So first, I'm going to be using blue so I can make it. And here's one of my other ones I made. Their cards, so I'm making that. So yeah, so the first one is for, I'm doing blue strips and I'm doing blue strips. So yeah, doing blue strips. So, yeah. It won't have to be perfect. Are you doing better than the other one? You want to be heard because my other brother did this and he's in preschool. Like basically I'm in preschool. All you have to do is you have to wipe it off of him. So good. I would recommend just blowing it so it doesn't get all in your chat. It's fake. When he does it, and I would vote for him, so. Yeah. He's my little brother. He's a little, my little baby. My little baby. He's so cute. He's mine, anyway. He's mine, like, he's a gift. Hey, Asa, come in this room! Come here, Asa. So, yeah. I'm gonna show him. He's adorable. Take one of these. I'm gonna go get me one. Yeah. Look. It's a really cute card. It's a stripe. You just wipe it, it's super easy to make. Hope you guys enjoy. I wouldn't use these floppy papers because they don't stand up. And like that's what cards do. That cards do that, like stand up like that, and this one just because I made that one. Out of really strong paper. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. Please give this video a thumbs up. I'm sorry about the bird, so yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. So bye, see you guys next time.